I would say the three words that best describe this event are fun, exciting, and creative. We're trying to bring in that creativity element to everything about science to help children learn as much as they can and explore as much as they can and be curious and creative.
When they go up to the tables, their eyes are very wide and they are amazed by things that explode, by bubbles that pop smoke, by electricity that can travel through their body and make noise, and they are just amazed by all these activities.
Just to see the focus that these kids put into these games, especially when you know that they're interested in it, it's just an amazing sight.
I really love this event because of the passive learning. In other words, learning that's just the low brain power, and I don't mean that in a derogatory way, because to get people interested, often this is how you got to start, because if you want to get somebody interested in math, you just don't throw a calculus textbook in front of them and expect them to read it for 3 hours straight.
So our passion with early learning is really the science behind that brain development. 85% of the brain is developed and physically grown by the time the child's 3 years old, so it's so crucial to get the community and the word spread about how critical that 0 to 5 space is for families in order to have children be successful in life.
Always we say it's difficult to make changes happen. Change happens with one child, one staff, one faculty, one person. We are the change, and we can make the change for a better future.